V.K. Sasikala's nephew Jayanand Divakaran told India Today on Thursday that the former AIADMK leader is said to be fine, but awaiting official confirmation. Sasikala, a close aide of late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister and AIADMK President J. Jayalalitha, was taken to Boring and Lady Curzon Hospital in Bengaluru on Wednesday after she complained of fever. Divakaran said that Sasikala was moved to another floor for oxygen support. She does not have COVID-19, but a flu which had flared up, he said. The CT scan has not yet been done, although it is mandatory, an upset Divakaran told India Today. He said that Sasikala's health condition has been briefed to the family doctor. Alleging that the treatment was delayed by a few hours, Divakaran said that there was a communication gap as no one has been providing any update.